guys, we're here at Valley Fright Night at Pierce College. Go Brahmin Bulls. It's 2022 and the opening ceremonies have just started. It looks spooky. It looks fun. I can't wait, but I'm also scared. Oh my god, I think we're next. So this is the first mazes of the night. This is the Cave of Darkness. Darkness can be awful because monsters can hide anywhere, but that's actually kind of half the fun. So I'm kind of excited, kind of nervous. Even when you're in the light, sometimes you're not safe. So I like these guys much better. I'm very sure that they're not scare actors because I don't think scare actors could fit in there. You guys didn't tell me she was there. That's not cool.
No, you have a friend across.
We're headed into the cave. We're headed into the Cave of Darkness. Man, I don't want to go.
Okay.
Woodland?
Sure. Your town is not very safe.
Oh, we strive to make it the safest place, but you're telling me I ain't doing a good job?
No.
Oh!
No, it's very
good. You're doing a good job? Oh, you know, you can do it better, couldn't you? Come on, take that bed. Take my bed right now. Take that bed.
Come on. Okay.
Come right now. Go, go, come on, grab it. Grab the bed. Come on. Come on.
Whatever.
This is the safest town you can possibly be in.
Oh,
you name me one town with a little bit of murder and dismemberment and tax fraud. Come on, miss. Get on out of here.
They even have tax fraud here? I guess even monsters don't want to pay taxes.
You can run, but I run faster.
I believe you.
To get you.
That time I knew. I saw Matt turn the camera and I'm like, I know she's behind me. Not nice enough to tell me, but like, I got it that time. I was on it. I think you got a little something there.
An arrogant.
Lying. I was fine, just like that meme of the dog that where like everything is burning down around him and he says he's fine. That's the kind of fine I am.
Guys, you ready?
All right.
Have fun.
Have fun.
Get on. All right, we're headed into the House of Horror. Am I ready? No. Are we going? Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh. Everybody's gotta love something!
Psyched about, because clowns. But yeah, so far very scared, which means A++ for Pierce College.
This is my house!
Yes, okay. Hey guys, so the next house that we're gonna go to is the 3D Killer Clown House. So clowns, yay, I'm excited. Not really. But it looks like it's gonna be really cool and fun and colorful. So I'm kind of excited. I'm kind of excited to see like all of the lighting effects they do. It's just, I'm not excited to see clowns.
What are you talking about? What are you looking at? It's a clown!
Oh, so much for Twitter. I mean, like, I guess clowns don't like Twitter. All right, guys, we're going into the 3D Killer Clown House. Apparently halfway through, it does become 3D, and we'll get our glasses, so I'm excited for that.
Okay.
But that maze was beautiful. I absolutely love 3D mazes. Like, I think everybody should do 3D mazes because they're so cool. Like, when you're in there, because it disorients you, you can't really tell, like, what's real and what's not. And that's just the absolute beauty of the 3D. The 3D is so cool. But anyway, that was Valley Fright Night, you guys, 2022. Thank you so much for joining us. And I think now, I am gonna do a photo op because this is the super cool photo op room. See you guys next time. Like, subscribe, and